Hi everyone. Despite back to basics being the design philosophy behind BMW Motorrad R nineT range of heritage bikes, the entire 2021 BMW Motorrad R nineT lineup has been updated. The boxer twin engine and the R nineT are now Euro 5 compliant and some technical specifications have been upgraded, including the suspension. Comprising of the R nineT, R nineT Pure, R nineT Scrambler and R nineT Urban GS, the engine is still the same air and oil cooled boxer mill, now pumping out 109 horsepower at 7,250 revolutions per minute and 116 newton meters of torque at 6,000 revolutions per minute. While the torque number remains the same from the previous generation R nineT, power takes a 1 horsepower drop from the outgoing model's 110 horsepower at 7,750 revolutions per minute because of Euro 5 regulations. Inside the cockpit, the circular instrument panel comes with new dial design complete with BMW logo and indicator lights that are concealed when not illuminated. All R nineT models now come with LED lighting throughout and a USB charging socket is included in the list of standard equipment. Riding aids are similarly updated with the R nineT and R nineT Pure getting Dyna for the optional riding modes Pro while the R nineT Scrambler and R nineT Urban GS get Dirt mode as an option. Meanwhile, the R nineT GS gets Edition 40 Years G's model option, in limited quantity in a color scheme reminiscent of the legendary R100 G's, marking BMW Motorrad G's Adventure Tourer's 40th anniversary. Thanks for watching.